She's looking, Mr. V.
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
No.
Beautiful.
No.
T-Bug already called. And the flathead?
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance of that ship without that bot. To work then, Mr. V.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah.
Let me hear what you squared away.
Ah, there you are.
Is that an arch? Oh, damn. What a beaut.
Yeah, got her cheap, too. Dorset job dividend.
Hmm. Don't know how you could scrape together enough for that beast. Even used.
Well, I took out a loan, but muy pequeñito. But I mean, it's totally worth it.
I'd swap out that tailpipe if I were you.
Really? Why? It's got a mean growl that the chicas just love.
What that growl does is tell people a mile out that Jackie's rumbling their way. I'd tinker with the fuel injection too, upload a new map, and slap on some thermal tape till you cobble together enough eddies to get that exhaust modded.
Mm-hmm.
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date, fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the Gangoons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
That shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked. So, into the Borg Beast den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. It's had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want. They get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Don't know you.
Just open the fucking door.
Yeah? You make a fucking appointment? Cause I don't see nothing in my book.
Wanna talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0-D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Plan it.
Good.
hothead. Model MT-0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck them. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Raven's not the dedicated control unit for a flathead.
Ha! Course not! Militech controller is auto-linked to Militech systems. I mean, you wouldn't want them tracking their stolen tech back to your hands. Yeah, Raven's our baby. Got improved neural sync and no fucking pesky tracing. You ask me, we ought to sell that shit.
It'll have to do.
Look at that. Picky little fucker. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you? Ask you a...
Fuck brick then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. Big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lord ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Man, he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now? Bang.
Bring it, cocksuckers!
Cut me a rat!
Unload on him, dude! Taco! Suerte, cabrón!
Cut off. Grab the gear. Bot control shard. Quick!
Out of here.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better.
production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way.
Thank you.
shit out alive!
Hey, you!
Times.
Go, go, go!
Thank you.
down.
Friend.
Come on, V. Let's get out of here. No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. Got lucky today.
Well, ain't you a ray of sunshine? But V, it ain't a matter of luck. You decide. Remember that. Ah, I love this town. A city of endless opportunity and brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones and you know how to use them, you can do damn near anything.
Unless you catch a bull, stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street'll talk. The street'll remember.
You know, you can make heaps more Eddies as a motivational speaker.
What a dick way.
What now, Jack?
What now? Now I go back. Find Misty. Do something to make me feel alive again. They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Catch a fright back there, but you wouldn't make it back.
Shit like that don't cross my mind. But I am grateful for coming through. Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí lo veo.
How are things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits if you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Mr. B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. V.